Good evening, students. Today I am going to explain the group with the help of the example. So here, this is the example, and with the help of this, we have to prove that this will be a group. So the question is: show that the set of all first rational numbers, it is Q plus, form an abelian group under the composition defined by A multiply b equals to ab upon 2. So this is the composition and this is the set. We have to check whether this is group or not. Under the binary operation, this is multiply. So now we will see the solution. Let Q plus, this is the set of all positive rational numbers. This denotes the set of all positive rational numbers. Now we have to show that Q plus, for binary operation this is multiplication, is group under the composition A multiply B equals to AB upon 2. So we know that normally a group is nothing but this is the algebraic structure that holds normally four property. First is closure property, and second is associative property, and third is identity element property, and fourth one is inverse property, and fifth property is commutative property. If along with this four property any algebraic structure hold the commutative property, then that is called the abelian group. So we have to prove that this will be an abelian group. So we will check one by one property. The first property is, this is closure property. Now we will check for the closure property. So A and B, so these are the two elements that belongs to the set. Now A and B belongs to the set, therefore as A into B, this is A multiply B, this is AB upon 2. Since A and B belongs to this, so obviously this A into B upon 2, this will also be a part of this set. So we can say this will also belong to a set of positive rational numbers. Therefore we can say, therefore the set is closed under the operation multiplication. So this is closed under this operation, under the composition A multiply B equals to AB upon 2. And normally all the groups hold the closure property. Now we will see the second property. This is associating property if A, B, C belongs to Q plus. Let A, B, C, these are the three elements of the set. Therefore A to B to C, this will be equals to, now we will see, now we will apply this composition that has been given. So it can be written as A multiply B multiply C, this is BC upon 2, because A into B equals to AB upon 2, so it becomes BC upon 2. Now we will take this as individual element, and this is also individual, so now apply, this will become A upon 2 into BC upon 2, this is A upon 2 into BC upon 2. Now this is equivalent to
It can be rewritten as AB upon 2 into C upon 2. And this AB upon 2, this is A multiply B. A multiplied B, and this is C upon 2. Now these two can be considered as the individual element, so this is equivalent to C, and this is the associative law, and it means that is to say A into B into C equals to A to B to C. This means, it means associativity holds. So associativity holds. This is the second property of the group. Now the third property is the set should have an identity element. Suppose P is the identity element of Q plus and A belongs to Q plus for all A. Now we know that E into A equals to A equals to A into E. We multiply the element that belongs to the set with the identity element. We will obtain the same element. This is A, and this is equivalent to A into E. Now E into A, it can be written as, this is EA upon 2 this is A EA upon 2 minus A equals to 0, and this is E minus 2 into A equals to 0. It implies E equals to 2. So the value of the identity element is 2. Now we can check whether it is correct or not. So we will put this value in this. So it can be written as 2 multiply A. This will be equals to 2A upon 2. 2A upon 2. Because we can write this 2 multiply A equals 2, because this is AB upon 2 from this composition. So this is 2A upon 2, can be cancelled, and this is equals to A. Hence, this is an identity element in this set. So E equals to 2, this is the identity element, and that is satisfying the property this. So the third property is satisfied. Now we will see the fourth property. Fourth property is the inverse property. If suppose any element A belongs to the set, fourth property, inverse element, let A belongs to the set and D is the inverse of A. Now therefore A into B, it should be equals to
E equals to B into A. It can be written as, now this is A into B equals to 2, because this is 2. Now it can be written as AB upon 2 equals to 2, and this is B equals to 4 upon A. So B comes out to be 4 upon A. So the invert of A comes out to be 4 upon A. Now we will check whether it is correct or not. So we can put this B in this. So check and put B equals to 4 upon A here. So this is A into 4 upon A equals to E, and this is, it comes out to be A into 4 upon 2A. So see, this is A is cancelled. Here we have applied the this rule, A into B equals to AB upon 2. So we will apply this rule. It will be this A into 4 or 4A. It can be written as, this is 4A. So A is cancelled by A and 2 to the 4. So this is E equals to 2. It means D will be the inverse of A, because we are getting the identity element, and this is 2. So this fourth property also satisfied. Fourth property is also satisfied. So for all element A, there will be an invert, and inverts of the element will be 4 upon A. Now we will see the fifth property. Fifth property is commutative property, and if any algebraic structure holds the commutative property, then it will be abelian group. So this is fifth property, commutative property. If A comma B belongs to the set, therefore this is, and this is AB upon 2, this is given under the composition. Now it can be written as BA upon 2, it can be written as BA upon 2, and this is equivalent to B into A, and this is RHS. Therefore A into B equals to B into A, and this is commutative property holds. It means commutative property holds. Therefore this is an abelian group. Therefore we can say Q plus is an abelian group for binary operation is under the composition A B to AB upon 2. So we have proven this is it, the set of all positive rational numbers, that is Q plus, form an abelian group under this composition. So the algebraic structure, so we can say this algebraic structure is an abelian group. Thank you.